Hi everyone, in this question we have to calculate angular displacement. Here they given the disk start from rest and angular acceleration is alpha, which is equal to